It's been 20 years since they found that place. A half-dead god buried in a living mechanical tomb, screaming for the suffering of all. No one has need of such a great and terrible thing, yet still they build a city around it, and so many seek it out. Some search for the secret of immortality, while others hunt the treasures hidden in the depths. There are also those who unwisely desire to control this entity under the sands, and those misguided fools who wish only to worship it. Some desperate souls even flee into the darkness in hopes of escaping a more imminent fate. And then there are the innocents, who are forced to their doom by others more cruel. There's also me. I have my own plans.
That's three times you tried to escape. You know the rules.
After her!
See them all run in blindly.
Get her!
Mind your step next to that hole. Oops.
Damn, wretched!
Oh, I wouldn't stand next to him.
Watch out! Hybrids!
I think that sentinel can see you there. Yes. Yes, it can.
I have you.
Oh, well done. Now all you have to worry about is the expert killer you're standing right in front of.
Time to get going, I reckon.
That's what I thought would happen. I think I'll use a different entrance today.
Crap! Dead end! In here! Thank you. Lady Tay, isn't it?
Astrew told me that Lord Sirflower killed my aunt. I wish to...
You accused the Lord of this dungeon of a crime that almost started a war.
I expected him to deny it. Instead, he admitted it, then tossed me down here to die.
I was also trying not to die. Unfortunately, that meant jumping down here. It's been a short-lived success.
Aren't you Lord Sirflower's best gladiatrix?
I recently resigned that position.
Since I'm not hidden anymore and you have friends coming, can we perhaps flee?
Okay, follow me. Let's move.
The secret entrances are always the most inviting. Oh dear. Ah, my oldest friend. You finally noticed I came to visit. secret entrances are always the most inviting. Oh dear.
Where is Lady Meru? The guard said she was thrown down here.
Get you out of there.
Ah! I preferred it up on top where the ground stayed under my feet. Thanks. We got other problems now, though.
She'd better be.